You know, I don't think we've ever had a proper chat, you and I. Like, gotta. So, hi, I'm Alex, and you all helped me achieve a goal that I've been pursuing for a very long time. I know the channel says it's only been up for 4 months, but I've been making videos for much, much longer. And I've got to say that out of all the things that I created, I would have never imagined that this would be the one to hit not only 1,000 subscribers, but get officially monetized. And I truly could not be more grateful for that, which is why I feel pretty bad about the fact that there's basically been nothing on the channel for the last 2 months. And like, you know, I was so ready to capitalize on the success that I had stumbled into. That is, until I made that No Way Home video, a video that I thought was a safe bet, something that was guaranteed to perform well. And, well, the numbers speak for themselves. And don't get me wrong, I'm not bringing this up to complain or anything. I'm just saying, like, it was then that I realized I have no idea what you guys want or even how to replicate my own success. And that really freaked me out because, you know, beforehand when I made a video and it didn't do well, it didn't really matter because any, you know, performance is a good one. But now it's like every time I upload a video and it underperforms, I'm screwing myself analytically, you know what I mean? And that's what's really been stopping me from making anything because it's like, I'm scared. I'm scared of screwing up the success that I've been working so hard to finally get a little bit of. But after a lot of thinking, I finally did come to a conclusion. And that's, you know, if I'm going to ruin my analytics, I might as well do it taking a chance on the stuff I'm really passionate about. Because, you know, some of you may not know this, but this is actually the second channel. I had another channel, the main channel, as I perceive it in my mind, where I uploaded more animated, scripted content that actually, you know, has money put into it to some degree with music and voice acting. And I really want to do that and share that with you guys, you know. And I hope you guys enjoy it. And I hope you guys stick around. If not, you know, I appreciate you guys sticking with me this far. And, you know, I'm not done. I'm going to still keep making content like this because, you know, I made this as a way to help me declutter my mind. And I think that's still a useful thing to do. And obviously, it's had some modicum of success. And so, you know, basically what I'm saying is, like, if you like this kind of content, I'm still going to do it. It's just going to be on a different channel now. And, you know, I hope it's not too much to ask to go follow me over there. Depending on when I drop this video, there should already be one, if not more, videos there. And, you know, if you don't feel like doing that, totally get it. I really appreciate you guys following me in my journey this far. It means so much to me. I've, you know, like, this is the first time I ever made something on YouTube where I was openly queer. And that really changed things for me. And I'm not going back. And I'm really proud of that. And, you know, it has been such an enriching experience. And I love all of you so much. Like, it's been so fun doing these videos for you guys and seeing your reactions and talking to you in the comments. And, like, I really hope you guys stick around. And I really hope I can make stuff that you guys enjoy as I enter this new chapter, if you will. Oh, I suppose I also need to, well, you know, revamp the channel's look to, you know, reflect this new bold direction. Let's see now. Maybe I should just be myself. This might be a little too high cosmic for them. Okay, that's a little bit more like it. Though exposed shoulders is kind of scandalous. Okay, I can work with this, but gonna need some more contrast. Okay, hold on, go back. Yeah, I think this is the one. Okay, time to get to work.